Alright, I have my goggles on and I'm ready to play. My name is Sloth154, and welcome back to Horus. Now, I know we're not at the mansion anymore, but because I have... Oh, no, that doesn't work. But, at the shop there, I got a ticket for this, Wonderland. There's a
now,
bunch of...
This was clearly worth something.
That was a treasure chest. So I'm gonna go through this first. If anything interesting happens, you'll see it. But for the most part, I'm just here to see what all the hype was. Oh, okay, my brain didn't process that right.
I suppose the one good thing about a closed funfair was the lack of queues.
Well, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh!
Some things were worthless junk, but this could be sold for a decent price.
What? What the hell? Whoa, this is messing with my mind. You survived the roller coaster?
This was one of the most valuable things I'd seen. I didn't know how much this was worth, but it looked expensive. The exit door was blocked by one of the Ferris wheel's cars, but I could see the controls on the other side.
Okay, what do I have to do?
Now that the exit was unblocked, I just needed to get back to the door. This seemed quite valuable.
All right. To the exit. Nope. Duh! There we go, I got through the exit. Exit
now, through. This was clearly worth something.
Oh, got the heat on it. There we go. Alright guys, I'll see you back at the mansion, but that was Wonderland. Just a quick thing I wanted to do. See you in a bit. Alright guys, we're back at the mansion. So I'm gonna have a general idea of how to get to where we need to get to. So I'm just gonna power through this. Hopefully I don't die too many times. I got 5 little shields, so hopefully this works out. Does this get me to where I need to be? Yeah. Kitchen. Alright, let's go back to the top. Okay. Jump. Now, wahoo. Okay. Destroy that. Where's that one go? Yeah. this the one I want? No. Yes? Maybe? Either way, I can just cheese it back there. Resting door number 3? Oh, yeah. I forgot one. Is this where I think I... Oh no, I've already been here. Huh. Well, at least I got a bunch of these. Pantry. Close. And with the upgrades I got, I no longer drown. Well, horse no longer drown. Now I just have to not get him electrocuted. Alright, we just gotta beat the water boss. Oh, I did it. I didn't mess up there. Hooray! Wait, how are we gonna get back? Oh, no. Okay, let's start the boss here. I gotta get to there. Okay. What? No! Dang it. Swim horse! Easier. There we go. And we're at the boss battle. I think. Almost. I don't see how we're gonna win a water battle. Lowering? Oh, it is. Oh, I don't see how I'm gonna make it back in time. Alright, boss battle. Be nice. Why are you? That's not fair. Come on, Horace, you can beat her. She may have been made for underwater activities, but you're the original. Oh, I won. And there's a you're a horrible person, lady. That was faster. I jumped off it at the end. Did my game freeze? No. Please no. No! Come on. I gotta get it just right, is what I'm gleaming off this. Ah, dang it. Not beating me, fish lady. Fish bot. I don't know where to go. Dang it. Come on, horse. We can do this. We are kicking her butt. Pull the plug.
Even Heather was confused by this upgrade. It took her ages, but with a few final twists of her spanner, the power-up was complete. Once we got it working, it was great. I could finally walk along while ducking.
Really?
The score, 10 minutes to get back to the hallway.
All right. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. That's the final upgrade. Walking while crouching. At least I got better at the swimming thing. I just have to remember how to get back. I got 10 minutes. Alright, there we go. Out of the water. Never coming back. I don't care about the junk. Or the promise I made to the old man. Oh god, no. Knew that was gonna come back to bite me in the butt. Nope, guess not. Ah, this may kill everyone. There we go. There we go. Nope, I'll try the other way. No, I was there! Okay, I made it through this part. It's easy now. Yes, I did it! Oh, I made it! Gangway is gonna blow!
Sim took the satellite part from me and promptly dropped it.
You did not! You...
The old lady looked worried as she picked it up. But luckily it was still in working order.
Sim, I hate you.
So we made our way up to the roof to install it. With this, we were one step closer to broadcasting the nice virus.
This is the final step, I think. We got all four. Learn this from water. Loud splashes rook, but the ocean depths are calm. Water boss overcome. We did it, horse.
Late, so everyone slowly went to bed until it was just me and Alice. The sweet smell of her funny green tobacco filled the air as she explained she had a surprise for everyone in the morning. I wasn't sure what she was talking about.
Is she gonna sell us out?
I found myself drifting off.
Alright. One way. Inverted controls, remember. I totally got that one. Well, we made it to the finish line.
The next day, everyone was wearing their best clothes. Alice had finally talked them into going to her church. There was going to be a summer fete in her town. They were all driving in Mr. Silton's van, but it was so cramped that I thought it would be better if I took my usual method of transport and traveled by train.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get there real quick. See you there.
It was so nice there. Alice's church sounded really interesting. I didn't know what it was, but she seemed really excited.
Huh, so I'm gonna have to add this stuff. Well, the talking points anyway. Alright guys, here we are in Sitcom. Well, back in Sitcom. Alright guys, here we are at the church.
A man in a nice white dress spoke of creation, life, death, and ascension. The stories were slightly confusing, but I found them very comforting. After the service, Mr. Silton and some of the others were all very excited to buy some smelly green tobacco from the man in the nice dress.
The priest is selling weed.
Come on, girls, said Alice as she offered the cigarette. Anyone partaking? But Mrs. Silton pointed to her pregnant tummy as she said, you're as bad as my husband. The man, who I found out was called the vicar, took the cigarette. Robot, as you know, he said as he took a deep breath, our sports day is this afternoon. Do you think you're up to the challenge?
No. Don't tell me they're gonna make me fight. AX? Oh, okay, sorry. I won't lose to another machine! Oh yeah, first place. I took it. In your face. Sports bot. Welly wagging? What? I don't get this. Well, it took second to get skinny woman. Do I have to keep doing it till I win? Alright guys, I'm gonna call it there. This might take a while. But I will continue the story in the next episode. Yeah, I will continue the story in the next episode, but, yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye.